Ancient Rome is renowned for its architectural and engineering marvels, which continue to inspire awe and wonder even today. From the aqueducts that supplied water to the city to the roads that connected the empire, the Romans were master builders who left behind a legacy that has endured for centuries. One of the most impressive engineering feats of ancient Rome was its system of aqueducts. These massive structures were designed to transport water from distant sources into the city, providing a reliable supply of fresh water for drinking, bathing, and other essential needs. The aqueducts were typically made of stone or concrete, and some of them stretched for hundreds of miles across the countryside. The largest aqueduct, the Aqua Claudia, was over 45 miles long and had a capacity of over 200 million gallons of water per day. Another remarkable achievement of ancient Roman engineering was its network of roads. The Romans built more than 50,000 miles of roads throughout their empire, connecting distant provinces and facilitating trade, communication, and military conquest. The roads were made of carefully constructed layers of gravel, sand, and stone, and were designed to be wide enough for two chariots to pass each other. They were also dotted with milestones and other markers to help travelers navigate their way across the empire. In addition to aqueducts and roads, the Romans also left behind some of the world's most impressive architectural achievements. From the Colosseum to the Pantheon, these monumental structures were designed to impress and awe their viewers with their size, scale, and complexity. The Colosseum, for example, was an enormous amphitheater that could seat up to 50,000 spectators, while the Pantheon was a domed temple that still stands today as a testament to the Romans' mastery of engineering and design. Overall, the engineering marvels of ancient Rome are a testament to the ingenuity, creativity, and skill of this great civilization. Even today, we continue to marvel at the feats of engineering and architecture that the Romans left behind, and we can only imagine what new wonders they might have created if their empire had continued to thrive and prosper.